Well, I guess we know whose night it is. Earth didn't get a time again.
Well, you got Alpha Bridge stuff. I mean,
yeah, one of them. I got one good piece.
That's the first. I never even seen a Tommy gun drop before. I mean, that's what's pretty cool. Did you?
You said you got rid of it. You didn't like it. You guys want to go take out this contaminated area?
What do you want to do, go back and take out this contaminated area back
here? Might as well. We're up here. Might as well hit a normal route, listen, and maybe hit underneath and extract again. Then maybe we can go down south and create havoc again. Let Chief die.
Yes, I do. Right now I'm on him at 94. No, I've only been up to 95. No.
Yeah, him and Darth's been struggling with that. I went down to 91.
I haven't hit 99 yet. I hit 98 and then had a ration of bad manhunt experiences.
No, that was a shotgun air.
Yeah, that too.
The shotgun air took me from a 99 to 91.
I'm gonna go out and check this underground sealed cache box.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Me and shotguns didn't get along.
This is busted down here.
This one is up here too.
Yeah, someone must have went through here not too long ago.
Go check the underground part.
Mars.
I just went underground.
I'm saying up here. Mask of the Nomad.
Hunter's Faith.
Mask of the Nomad. Gotta love that.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I need some bullets. Yeah, you had to get your food first.
Attention, leaving dog show.
I got stuff that'll save your life.
I see this freaking Tommy gun real quick.
Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only.
Determined, destructive, and carefree on it.
Carefree?
Yeah.
I never heard of that one.
Hit fire damage is increased by 11%. That must be real popular on the damn PC. It's got a higher RPM. Anybody need a police UMP?
I got one, but I really don't. I've never used one, so no.
They're really not that good.
I like them. Yeah. I mean, they don't shoot fast, but they have a lot of high damage.
Okay, Viper, come on, we're moving.
Oh.
I'm downstairs.
I'm still back here messing around.
Yeah, it's up down here.
Well, Chief is. He's gonna die.
Backup activated. System rebooted.
Nope. I'm walking straight.
Caution. Entering dog zone.
See, Chief needs one of them wraparound shields just so he won't die.
I got you. Don't move. Ooh, behind you.
Oh, it's a big boy.
Big boy coming. I got his fire.
When you worry about that, I'll just kill him. How about that?
He's dead. Oh shit. Fire in a hole.
God dang it. I thought I reloaded.
Got you, Wicked. Go left. I mean right.
Good, I'm gonna check this back chest.
Big guy coming. You got a tanker and a big tanker.
God.
They're no good. I'm gonna go check this other box up here.
Man, when you get keys, oh, do you guys know back at the rewards vendor they're giving out 10 keys?
Hey, there's a box up here that's good where I'm at. I'm gonna pop. Final measure gloves.
I'm 7 of 9. Let's see how many keys I
got. I'm
9 of 9. I've got 4 keys left after I already spent 5.
That's funny, considering, like, I mean, I've been popping chests too, and
how many do you have left?
I didn't even take the 10 out of the base. That was my last one that I had from killing the rogue.
Yeah, I haven't took the 10 out of the base yet either. I'm saying I still got 5 left before I even get them 10.
Yeah. I'm gonna go on top of the one building to extract over by Midtown Music.
I lost one.
Oh, big boy.
What was that, when you were a manhunt?
Yep.
You must have only had one, man.
Yeah, because you usually lose like 6.
If you only have one to lose. Going up, yep.
Remember that freaking rogue battle we had right up here that one day? We freaking smoked these guys right here.
Can we do a revive or just keep the one I got?
Chief, you get right in the way, man. Chief, it's a big shield out there.
Agent, I am inbound on your position.
I'm gonna go over here and get the visit tech. Hey, Chief, you know how to do your division tech more than one at a time, right? Somebody already popped these. Like, say you're crafting it over the fabric and stuff, do you know how to do more than one at a time?
Yeah, you hit right.
Let me guess, you knew that for like the last 10 years, haven't you?
Yeah. I'm not the one that just found out about it.
See, Chief knows everything. That's because Chief knows everything.
He's like, did you know? I was like, yeah.
No, he didn't. Chief always says he knows everything.
Well, I'm downstairs collecting all the division tech there, Slappy. Since you run over and open up one and you miss it.
I didn't even go downstairs. I checked upstairs.
Yeah, and you ran right past the box and I opened it. Viper's under attack.
Well, all resources for you because you're out there picking roses.
Yeah, you're the only one downstairs.
You're the only one picking roses right now.
Chasing butterflies.
Hey guys, I got a dandelion.
I got a dandelion over here. I'm not just fucking broadcasting while...
That's what I just started. I said I started broadcasting and the watch will die now.
Yeah. Problems. That's how normally, because I'm normally like the way we just rolled those other guys, I thought, man, that would have been nice because we got our manhunt.
We got a man having to stay for like four more kills.
Yeah. So I was like, Are we going? Alright, no, we're still chilling. Alright, we're back. are we going now? No, I'm still killing. Alright.
Well, I think we was just comfortable with it. They wasn't coming out too much at a time.
Oh,
you know
wow.
What I mean?
Mine just came up. Can't broadcast. Service temporary unavailable.
You let me.
Oh, what's up with that?
You probably just have to redo it.
I will when we go down south.
You guys want to fast travel back down?
Yeah, might as well. All right, you know what? Did they have anything in the DZ06 safe house up here? Anything worth buying?
I don't think so. I told you what it was earlier. I can't remember.
Well, I'm gonna go see anyway. I'll meet you guys down south.
It was something. I think you had to roll the electronics or something. I think, if I'm not mistaken.
Yeah, I do though. You said about because you saw it on that website, but
oh, here's a player. You guys want to kill him?
Viper behind you.
It's not behind him. It's in front of him.
Oh, he's in front of him.
Well, I'm not out there, so it doesn't matter to me if you kill him or not. So
he's running through the Q building.
He's running fast.
Well. I think I probably would too if three guys just ran up on me. You're not exactly in a friendly area. Mask of the Nomad, Tactician. They have an Alpha Bridge backpack, electronics, and low armor on it, is what it was.
Yeah.
So, not shit.
Hey, there's a T-36C. Oh, big boy.
Where you guys at? The Q building?
Yeah. Come out here. Don't kill him. Don't kill him.
I'm back out. I can see you guys, so if you have to kill him.
Well, there ain't no half. Ooh, there's another one. I didn't see him.
I got him, Chief.
Upstairs.
Yeah.
I'm clearing out the rest.
You go ahead and do that. I'm gonna come up here and see if there's anything worth popping. Steel cash boxes good up here.
Weren't we just talking about that earlier? I just got a G36C, just a second.
Pop the chest also.
Ferocious, dominant, and focused. Man, that sucks.
It's not completely garbage. I mean,
yeah, all of them is, it's electronic rolled.
I'm gonna check this sealed cash box in this room. It's good.
Just tidying up loose ends over here.
Yeah, I'm gonna go out here and check. Yeah, I was gonna say there's these other boxes out here too. You might as well, we might as well hit since
we done got backpacks on.
We got everything
on.
Else.
I ain't gonna have enough. I got 7 right now on me. I'm gonna have to delete some things.
I left a couple.
I got 8.
There's all kinds
well,
of
I always down. Take the sealed caches because, I mean, it's...
That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to delete some of my stuff and just...
Yeah,
I'll open a box for you.
Alright, I'm going to go grab this last one that's back here.
You have to wait. Wicket's lagging behind.
I'm sorry. I stayed and killed guys. I didn't run off. My bad.
Alright, well, when you're done arguing with each other, just come over here and I'll pop this up. Last one.
I'm close enough. Viper's over there daydreaming.
Well, he's eating. He's the only one that actually gave a viable reason why he's lagging behind. He's eating. You gave the same reason that Chief just gave. I'll back up to 9 of 9 again, so I might as well extract while we're up here.
Hey, once you go in the bottom lane, just pick up all your division tech.
Just get ammo. Dude, why couldn't I have a good Alpha Bridge backpack up here that wasn't electronics on it? Hey, Chief, if you
I'm
don't want
I'm surprised that it's so much junk up there because, I mean, normally, like, when you gotta pay for it, normally it's decent at least.
Chief, if you don't need any Alpha Bridge, I just need one more piece that I don't have.
And Chief, since we all know you really don't like Wicket, so if you get any Alpha Bridge, you can just give it to me instead of giving it to Wicket.
No, Viper was telling me to kill you the other day. I can remember it. It might be on one of my YouTube streams somewhere.
Speaking of that, see if I can get my broadcast going.
I got green out here.
Again.
Thank you guys for killing. Let's see what it is. DNFC mask.
Alright. Says I'm on air. You guys coming up to extract or?
Hey,
I'm
here
down
man.
Here cleaning this out.
I know you are, Chief. That's why you're my hero.
Chief is cleaning out, that's why I gotta kill all the guys.
How the frick you killing all the guys? I'm right here in the middle.
There's a difference there. Go ahead and kill him, I'll wait. Yeah, I know. I came out and it was green. I was like, this is awesome. I had to do anything.
Yeah, and then Wicket's like, you ain't clearing up nothing.
That's because Darth killed them all.
Darth was upstairs.
It's because he killed them all and ran upstairs.
Screw you. I'm going to take my off of it and go home. That's okay. I'll be picking you up in a minute.
You ain't picked me up once a day. I didn't pick you up either because you died. And you got a shield too. That's the sad part.
I was running. My shield wasn't there.
That's what happens.
Mine went off first.
Uh-huh. It just seems like you do, because you got an inning on Naldi. Please tell me a group of three or four want to come up here and hijack this. Chief can die.
So Chief can die.
So Chief can throw himself on the friggin' on the sword, fall on the sword for the rest of his crew, right?
Hey, if anyone's got any pulse mods, I'll take them if you don't want them.
Yeah, no worries. Why don't you just say what you really mean? Wicket will take anything.
Not anything.
Oh yeah, a wiener in the butt. He takes anything.
All right.
Any alpha bridge he wants because he can't get it.
I can get it. I just deleted it all earlier. Now I want to build a bridge. I want to build.
What's your stupidness for deleting it?
I can't really say anything because I did the same thing. I can't really make fun on it. I can't really make fun on them about it because they did the exact same thing.
Get out of my way, Chief. He'll be dead if you just get my way.
30 seconds till extraction complete.
Well, you go chase him. I'll pick you up in a minute.
You ain't gonna pick me up.
15 seconds.
Hey, who's that guy? Silent.
Successful extraction complete.
Must be getting
like off. Having that, like, oh shit, I'm 27 to 30. I gotta go friggin' empty my stash out.
Probably.
Oh shit.
Oh snap. Oh snap. Yeah. He already knew you had 20. He already knew you had 27 before you even said it. You know that?
Yeah, I have more gold down here. Like, look down the road and there's...
This is where me and Wicket came running through earlier. Yeah, you guys was on the next street over and me and Wicket came through here. Well, you know, Wicket was running behind me and then he's like...
You see what had happened was...
See what happened was... This is a long story. Come over here and hit Chief.
That's not even worth picking up.
What he's trying to tell you is he wants more meat.
Man, once you pick up more stuff, we're gonna, how are you gonna fast travel down the DZL1?
I'm just gonna get rid of it. It's irrelevant.
Attention.
It's just a stupid mask. This is the shit you need. I just picked it up to see what it is. Oh, I got two things. Enduring mask. Both of them suck.
Okay. Yeah, I don't know what's going on over here and there, brother, but... That's just, like, creepy.
The sad thing is he's talking to his brother.
What did you want? Anything that has pulse on it?
Yeah.
Alright. Because I'm opening up all these freaking sealed caches that I have, and I know I got... Let's see. Dude, I must have got like 9 friggin' shotguns just out of those 27 items. Alright.
Yeah.
Yeah, they do.
Before you couldn't find a shotgun.
Ballistic shield. Chief, you need anything for your shield or Viper?
I got all kinds.
Do you need any more? This is a plus 7% ballistic shield health.
Yeah.
Alright, well. I believe you. Yep. Alright. Oh, man. I friggin' just like... My stash is full, my friggin', I'm like, my guy's weighed down.
It's a deal.
Holy shit, yeah, tomorrow I'm gonna have to come on and friggin' just empty out my stash again.
I ain't that bad of a hoarder.
Yeah. I have guns that I know I'm not gonna use. And I still like, you know.
Yeah. That's what I do.
Yep.
That's what I'm doing. Right, looking for like crit hit. You know what I mean? All that stuff on here. Should be about time for supply drop to come back in.
Man, I got some junk as far as what the hell's Hunter Faith in you now? Optimal range and headshot damage.
Nothing.
Yeah. Oh, that's junk. I got a Deadeye holster. It's junk. I got one that's pretty good too. I just got a Deadeye quick draw holster. 1558 armor. 1243 firearms, 1228 stamina, 1233 electronics. Pretty nice. Final measure gloves, junk.
Man, right there's two shotguns. And a sniper rifle. needs a vector.
Pretty much, so I haven't used it yet, but it's one of the many things I got sitting in my stash. Yeah, I miss the days of the AUG. Now it's like my straight over to assault rifles, and I do use my MP5. There's rogues down here in DZ01.
Where at?
I like to wait for them to flash again. They were on the main street, right at DZ01 South. They're headed right over to DZ01 West. Morning. Leave the bat zone with contaminated material. I'm gonna go say hi.
Maybe we can help them extract.
Select it instead of. They should be coming right out in front of us. What is there, two of them?
His timer ran out. Damn it.
I'll start clapping.
Nope. Oh,
they just went rogue, three of them.
Yeah.
Don't die.
Predator build, too. How the hell did I lose a key? I got a Banshee build. I shouldn't be losing a key.
No,
I just died because I don't think anybody else was out there. Four of them went rogue while I was standing there. And
I'm getting ready to come out, but I'm waiting for everyone to get down here now. Get my grenades ready.
I want my key back.
Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only.
Oh, good, bad. I got timers too.
Oh, they killed a guy. Ready, pulse.
Yeah.
Oh, why did we go rogue? Oh, they're focused on me. They're scoot over. Oh, one came out the door. Are you serious? Oh, I forgot I'm rogue. Watch out, Darth.
Crap. Yeah, so did I. Well, there goes my other key.
Yeah, I just lost the key. Yeah, I know. I forgot I was rogue.
I got 20 seconds before I respawn again, though, because this asshole came out. One of these other guys jumped in front of us while we were shooting at the guys getting ready to go manhunt. And then they just freaking turned around and...
You know how it goes.
Yeah, we shoot the 19-second rows instead of the advanced.
Instead of the 250. You gotta love the logic in people. They want that rogue number. Oh, look how many rogue number kills I got.
Yeah, what's funny too is the dude that killed me and then got smoked by the four rogues that.
Hey, it's time to kill 19-second rogue.
Yeah.
So I'm not shooting. I'm rogue.
I'm gonna
here.
Kill that 19-second rogue. Haha, Wicked got it. Wicked got it.
Dead?
Yeah. No. I didn't get no keys.
Oh, crap.
Oh, Chief. Chief's got 2 seconds.
Oh, shit.
Ah.
2 seconds. Come on.
You had that rogue timer. Let's see if we can get him mad.
Wait, the rest of them will be back. My timer wouldn't go down, though.
Yeah, because if they shoot you.
Well, they shoot you, that's not the timer.
Oh, they were shooting me.
We over here and stand and clap.
When you guys came out, I was at 4 seconds. I was sitting in the corner and nobody was even shooting at me.
Let's get ready to pop off because there goes the flame turret down.
Alright. Surprised he didn't heal you. Figured he'd get rogue. We're too spread apart though, if they do go rogue.
Alright, this El Ocho's the one that keeps on freaking doing the disrupt. I say if we decide to go rogue, let's just fucking melt him.
There they went.
There we go.
Of course you freaking run in front of me. Man, I hate stupid
That's
people.
That's okay, I killed them too. Just start smoking them all.
I'm trying to, but I'm getting lit up. Here, I'm coming back to you guys. Oh man, they're gonna kill me before I even get there. I'm dead. I thought you guys was over there with me. Here you guys ran the other way.
Man, goodness. You got me from behind.
Yeah, I just got dropped too.
There's too many people there.
Yeah.
Wow. What'd I tell you? As soon as I started streaming, this would happen.
This one idiot that had nothing to do with killing me standing over me clapping. Like he did something.
I hate that though. When you're sitting there shooting a rogue and some dude runs right in front of you, you can't do anything. Especially when you got that damage hold on.
Yep.
Because even like 5 bullets are going to freaking die.
We should have just smoked them and then moved along. That Viper's rogue again?
Where's Viper at?
Oh.
Oh, this is unconscious, okay. Here, everyone hit that. This guy running around me, just making me mad.
Man, he's moving pretty quick.
Yeah, he is.
They went rogue again.
They went rogue and killed somebody. Oh, they're gonna run off. Yeah, they ran underneath. One stayed up top.
He had a shield. He was stupid.
Another one went rogue. Kill that.
Kill anybody that's rogue.
Oh crap.
I got you, Chief. I'm going after this 82nd one down here. Gamer. Man, he running. They're all running. Yeah, stop for me.
Candy ass down here is running.
I'm gonna try to make him bleed once we get up here. I got a little bleed pistol.
This gamer guy, dude, I almost had dead. Oh, he got a flame turret out. What a little pussy.
Just stay over here. Keep running.
He'll run left.
Yeah, he did.
Come on, Buckshot, shoot him. Well, not me, him.
I'm all disoriented. I can't get out the friggin' door. What the hell?
I'm gonna get up here and smack this dude.
Yeah, I'm pretty far behind you guys.
Man, I wish I had
to get a couple pop shots. Hold on.
Wish I had my damage up.
I do. How close are you?
I'm close enough, I can probably melt them.
Damn, I'm really far back from you.
I try to pop them.
Ah, man, if you wouldn't have healed.
I hit it for you.
I didn't get it.
Yeah, you did.
No, I didn't.
You're right in front of me. You should.
I didn't get it.
Where are you guys at?
DZ3 or something.
Get him, Wicked. I got him bleeding. Get him.
I'll catch him here in a second. I'm gonna.
He's bleeding still.
I know. God, I went the wrong way. I climbed the truck.
Now leaving the contaminant. Don't make him bleed again. I got my pistol out.
You get him bleeding, then I'll get him this time.
I didn't. I hit him a couple times, but that was it. Nothing good.
I'm gonna reload, buddy.
I got him bleeding.
Gotcha. Finally got him. He spun around. I knew he was dead. He got mad because
he was bleeding. He was going down.
Well, he had no.
He spun around.
He had no med kits because every time.
Probably got to come out like I think probably up here.
He had no med kits because every time I get close to him, I'd start shooting him, and then he'd pop a med kit. So I knew he didn't have any left.
Here's a guy. It's a computer. I thought it was a regular guy, but it's not.
I need to get a pistol again.
Where'd Viper go?
I think he's still eating.
Bucky Man just killed someone. Down your guys' way.
Straight down.
Yeah, this way, Darth.
Where'd you press go?
We're not.
I'm not sure that's about the big one. I'll get their attention for you. Got a backpack for you there. Snuck her down at the end.
Give me a dark exam key. I'm gonna pop this chest. Hey, where are you at, Viper? I can pop this chest.
Hey, I got a DZ key. They must have fixed that glitch to where.
Hold on, I got like five of them. Waiting for Viper to get over here. I'm just gonna pop it. You coming, Viper? Okay, I'll wait. Yeah, like they was dropping Dark Zone keys for me too, so maybe they did fix that. And there's some killing going on.
I got two left.
I have five. After all that.
I have one.
Oh, there's a guy coming.
What the heck? I hear somebody coming.
Alright, there's a guy coming.
Where is he at?
He's over there. This guy's rolly balls out right over here.
Oh, man. It's nice. I got a teal sealed cache. I'm gonna go extract this.
Should be right here, this guy.
Alright, well, I'm gonna go pop this extraction off real quick.
What did you go back in?
He must have, because I just pulsed out and he wasn't there.
It's probably that guy we chased down.
But see, I got
two good things I want to try to get out of here, so.
That guy felt like a chief. He ran and ran and ran, and someone killed him.
Yeah.
I'm gonna pop this chest over here.
Wait, are you kind of? What are you doing, man?
Funky comedida. Oh, it's
no good. They're gonna come to
us. No good.
They're gonna come to us when I pop this extraction off, so. You don't have to chase them.
I'll have my super back by then.
I got mine back. You should already have yours.
Nah.
It's based on what your skill haste is.
Yeah.
If you ain't got high skill haste, you're not gonna have it back yet.
If I kill NPCs, like, I can get it back in like 30 seconds. But if I don't kill anyone, it takes forever.
I'm popping it, but I don't want to pop it right out now. I'm not wicked. I don't like popping mine right out in the middle where it gets spiked. With me the other night when that dude came over here and just hit him.
Yeah,
right?
Yeah, he was rogue and went over there and hit in the corner. We killed him after he gassed himself.
He gassed himself?
Yeah, he gassed himself in that corner.
Well, we do have a rogue out here.
Oh, they keep dying now.
18. Guards are coming up the steps here behind you. Baseball bat. Bye, sucker. Ooh, there's a... over there, too.
Agent, I am inbound on your position.
Extraction of cargo now in progress.
Kill some of these guys.
Guys, there's rogues. A bunch of them.
Where'd you guys go?
I'm over by DZ01 West looking for someone to kill.
Oh, I need some bullets. There's Funky Man. He's been killing people.
Was he near you?
2000 something.
They're up in like DZ03 and 4.
It's 800 a block, ain't it?
I don't know. Yeah, they're like about DZ. I'd say 2 something. Extraction down here arriving, Darth.
Yeah, I just called it out.
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna see if the subway's up. Oh, there's someone down there because I see a turret.
Hold on, I'm coming. Man, up top is pretty brutal right now.
I think it's going down. Dar's going down.
Darth is a rogue right now.
That's nice to know.
How'd you rate that?
Where is this? Oh, you killed the guy?
Yep. out of my way.
Chess is good. I can pop a bomb where anyone else. Okay. Don't know where anyone else is.
I'm right here beside you. Upstairs.
Hard way's down here.
I'm gonna pop this back one if it's good. Back one's good.
Hard way's down.
Alright, I gotta go and get the stuff out.
Yeah, let us know if you see anyone there.
Well, I'm sure they're looking for me. It's 39 seconds before the rope takes off. I got 9 seconds left on my rogue.
I'll pulse that when I get up here.
I'm off my rogue now, so
I don't know if I'm gonna make it.
Should have cut it.
Okay.
Must be ours. Didn't give me option to cut.
One, come on.
Long as you have second it, long as you have it started getting attached, it'll go.
I was trying to. It didn't.
I honestly just want rope on that guy so my bullets would refill.
That's sad.
Caught him napping.
Yeah, I shot him once. I gave him a chance to turn around and fight.
Supply drops detected.
Supply drops.
There we go.
Oh, let me delete this stuff. Jeez, it always happens when I start putting stuff on.
I got a lightweight M4. Vicious, accurate, and brutal on it.
Hey, we got a guy out here running ahead of me.
He don't even know who he's running to. Straight.
Checkpoint.
Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only. Backup activated. System rebooted.
He was by himself. He had a yellow backpack on.
Well, if he gets in our way, I'm sure he'll go down pretty fast.
Hey, Doris, why don't you fast travel to the other side?
Because I'm right next to you.
Oh, you're behind me?
Yep.
Okay, cool. But you're still in there. He stirred these guys up. You want to take the alley to the left?
I'm just going to run right through it. I just dropped my seeker mine. He's by himself. There's no way he's taking that friggin' by himself.
Well, he's... I don't know.
Not before we can get there.
Nah. I'm gonna go up and over.
Man, me and Viper really gained ground on you guys. He's like a half a block behind you guys. I'll pop damage.
What the fuck?
Get him. Got that guy down.
I'm getting that box.
Where's he at?
Here comes the guy.
He's too late for boarding.
Should just kill him. I don't think he even knows we're shooting him. He does now. Ha! I did a Viper.
That was that guy. That was
I got
himself.
It. I did a Viper. I did a Viper. That's what you do every time.
Viper, you still hold the record, man. So that shit never even hit the ground. I thought I didn't even know he had anything.
I'll see what he had. Banshee Shadow Armor. It's junk too. 11, like 70. I killed you for that. Hey, we can go get this other supply drop. I'd put this on here and we just leave.
Yep.
I got garbage right. Anyhow.
Off.
I ain't worried about running it off.
That's one man run up until the you stupid.
We understand you like dying, Chief.
Coming?
I'm on my way. I just wanted to make sure no one came up and jacked our shit.
Extraction complete.
I'm getting the main guy. Get that guy behind me.
Viper, you close.
Him. You get that.
Hold on, Viper. Hold on, they're not Darth's almost here. Alright.
Go ahead out there, get it.
Nah, he gonna be pissed when he gets here. Time to kill him. Oh, that was just brutal. I guarantee that's the same guy.
It was.
You wanna go up?
I'm gonna grab this division tag. Yeah, he had his damage alt too. He lost his damage alt, man. That's what I'm doing. He probably spawned right here to our left. On the other side,
smart he wouldn't.
On the other side of the library.
I know, but he just like melted.
I'm telling you, that pulse still helps out too. Dude, that helps everyone in there. Yeah. You? Hey Chief, you got this thing where you can lean and your accuracy goes up like by like 25%, dude. You can get like straight headshots. Here he comes.
Where's he at?
Getting melted.
I'm down.
Oh, what'd I go down by? God dang. There's players here. Man, we're fighting the freaking NPCs and it was players there too. God dang it. I was like, why does my freaking health keep going down? I took one for you there, Darth. You guys are split up bad. Darth by himself. Should go on top of that library.
I'm dead. Well, guys, I'm gonna call it a night, man. I'll be on here tomorrow for a little bit.
Let's see what this guy's got. Is nothing. Did you guys go on top of the library?
No. Where's you at, Viper? Come on. Did you get out, Viper? Run. Keep running. Good luck, Nate.
I'll come over by you. There's two guys on your trail. Three guys, Viper. I'm behind them. Four guys.
Yeah, they was surrounded me.
Your thing's probably gonna make me get rogue. Yep, sure did. Wonder if they'll know.
Probably not.
Ooh, one of them's down. That's Darth. Darth, did you get rogue? Viper, they're not even close to you right now. There's guys in a sports bar.
There's...
Watch out, Viper. They might meet you over there coming down. Because he was running that way. They're in the street to your right. Don't go right.
Darth was over that way. I'm trying to find out where Viper was. You in a sports bar, Viper? There's people in a sports bar.
There ain't no one even around you. Cause I'm probably 70 feet behind you and there ain't no one even around.
Down here fighting at the Christmas place.
Pepper, how much longer you got? Yeah, you're good. Could take this guy out real fast. I didn't even know they was there. I just thought we was fighting NPCs. When Darth went down, I'm like... Stupid freaking... What does Darth keep dying from?
I don't know, you guys are over here.
I probably ain't got any keys left. Huh, I got one key left.
I dropped three at that last one when I died.
I think I dropped five. It was bad.